Hi everyone, it's New Year, I'm Riley, and this is my beetle bug named Sully after Monsters, Inc.
Let's give you a little tour. So what's really cool is the window goes up and down when you shut it and open it. I love that. When you open it up, there is a lot of blue within the car, not just the outside. This is what you see from the driver's side and over. It actually came with this really cool decal on the glove box, I guess. The reason I say I guess is because there's this one, then there's this one. There's two. On the passenger side behind, you can see a Squishmallow Abby. It's a clip-on. And the back seat is actually pretty roomy. Under the driver's side, there is this little compartment that I keep my wallet in. Also, under the steering wheel, there's a blue button that turns on LED lights. They're under every seat in the back, front, everywhere. They're better at night. Then the gear shift, the safety brake. There are three cup holders and then this big slot right here. To open it, you have to push it and pull it up. It's pretty empty. Cleansing wipes, backup camera, and my dog's seat.